That's enough, Lieutenant.
I can take the shot.
I may have a shot. It's not clean.
Repeat, I do not have a clean shot.
I'm gonna lose them. Can you get into a better position? Negative, there's no time. Take the shot.
I say take the shot.
I can't, I mean it.
Wolf.
Take the bloody shot.
Germany finally falls. The biggest prize won't be territory. It will be the scientists. This is Polish rocket scientist Dr. Gronek.
Messerschmitt 262s, the jet fighters, brace yourselves! I'm going
over ahead! Come on, everyone! Oh. Well, we're going to Penamunde and flying everyone out.
Come again?
Wow. Find the spark plugs, and you can launch it. I suggest aiming it at one of the administration buildings.
That should be good.
That did the trick, Lieutenant. Now get inside and find this Dr. Gronek.
You can make a boom big enough to match von Braun's sizable ego.
Good job. I'll be waiting for you outside.
Science of Projectiles. Escape with Dr. Gronek. Hey, did you like that? I did good, right?
Jeez, Lieutenant. I think you got their attention.
Yeah. No, I did. For sure.
Yeah. Right on schedule, Doctor. Ready for the next stage?
I've been ready since the Nazis annexed Poland.
Where's the rendezvous point?
Have the lieutenant meet me in the computer room.
What the hell is a computer?
Oh.
It's a sort of thinking machine.
Thinking machines. That's all we need.
Oh, Sarge.
Lieutenant, search the advanced ballistics lab for some research thermite. It will come in very handy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thermite always does. Doctor, the lieutenant is headed your way.
Yeah, I think I did a number back there. Yoink. Take that. Maybe that'll be my gift for the doctor first. Okay. Ugh. Assholes. Made me waste good alcohol. Okay. Guess I'll heal. Get down. Wow. That was one crowded room. Sarge could have warned me. Look at all the books. So much learning goes on in here. I just want to chill and read. Oh yeah, okay, there's got to be something up here then, right? What do we have? Ah, there we go. Gotcha. That's clever. Hopefully won't need that again. Although that was a really cool level. I like that they just give him a sniper down at the end of that hallway. Okay. Gee Louis, oh my god. How many are in there? Collect canisters of experimental thermite. Yeah, I can do that. That's a rocket. Brrr. Cool. Are you thermite? You are. Good. I've got 2. Aha. 3, 4, and 5. I got a lot of thermite on my chest. Meet up with him in the thinking machine room. Hello, wise Mr. Owl. What wisdom do you have today? Well, that is incredible. Uh-huh. Doors don't just open like that. Oh, God. All right. I see you.
Just making sure it's you.
Good job. I would have shot you. Whoa. Oh, that is awesome.
Apply the thermite liberally, Lieutenant. You are melting its brain, as it were.
Yes, sir. I can do that. But, man, the technology. It's like walking through history. So cool. Where am I placing this? Just anywhere? Oh, here we go. One, two.
In preparation for moving to the United States, I've been practicing my American profanity. Would you like to hear some?
Yes, actually I would.
Werner von Braun is a son of a bitch.
Ooh, nailed it.
Hermann Göring is a giant prick. Good, yes?
It is so good. You are American. And thermite. All right, there we go. We don't want any on the actual switchboards or whatever. Pull the lever. Oh. It's a little close, but I guess it's not dynamite. It's just thermite. Right.
I have to gather my research.
Meet me at the gantry. Don't be late, Lieutenant.
I kind of love him. That is some amazing characterization. Okay, here we go. Holy shit. Yeah, I think that might have worked. I'm not gonna use that anymore. Now we just need to catch up with the good doctor. Is that dynamite? Oh, I can't use that. Oh, boy, that is a big rocket. This warehouse is gigantic. Was that a gunshot? That's not a good sign. Hello? It's, awfully empty. Little bit quiet. Can I duck under here? Can't just leave a good bottle of alcohol lying. Okay, I guess I can. Where is everyone? I keep hearing really weird noises, though.
Huh. That's enough, Lieutenant.
Shit. I can take the shot.
What do you say in your American movies?
Screw it, I'm taking the shot. Oh my god.
Motherfucker.
Yeah.
Excellent. Good shot.
Thank you so much. Farewell, von Braun. Use the V2s against the Nazis.
My research. I'll meet you ahead at the launch gantry.
All right, sounds good. I mean, I'm kind of curious as to what evil guy speech he was gonna give, but man, I saw the opportunity and I had to take it. Oh, the cute little puppy. Bye. Do I would assume I go this way, right? Just gonna hop on here. Oh, ho. Well, this is awesome. There's our armored vehicle. Oh, great. There are so many Nazis out there. We might be in trouble. See what happens. Hi, guys. Okay, get out, get out. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Maybe I can have it go a little bit slower? Or I guess I could, you know, just run down myself. That might be smart. Oh, man. This is why I love moving sidewalks in the airport. You know, just a little bit easier on the old legs. 2, 3, 4. Suck it. Oh, yeah, that worked. And escaped. Well done, me. I really hope that we have a plan. I will take that. Thank you. Give me the rifle ammo. I'm full. Oh, shit. Go. Oh, God. All right. Well, that worked. You okay? But oh, you jumped off. Well, maybe if I turn it this way, the Nazis won't be able to come to me. All right. Let's get out of here. Oh, I think they know where I am. It's a magic show. Keep moving, keep moving. Oh, this is so cool. Oh my god, I love the environments in this game. Are those grenades? I could use grenades. Look at him down there. 2, 3, bye! Oh, I freaking hit him with it. Oh my god. Wasn't really my intention, but boy howdy, that worked. Boom. Can we make this shot? That'll do it. I'm really glad I am on this bridge right now. I'm just gonna... 1, 2, 3, 4, bye! Oh, he did not get away in time. Anyone down there? Creepy Nazi trash can. Well, they're offering me a sniper rifle here. I'm gonna take it. Anyone else? More ammo. Thank you, thank you. Oh, hey, Doctor, you just sitting here?
Ah, Lieutenant, out of the frying pan into the fire, yes?
Yes, sir.
Surrender now! The building is surrounded! There's no escape!
What Mueller said is true. Science is the prize. Let's just hope these fanatical cretins know it too.
Yeah, they won't kill you.
The American has taken me hostage! We're coming out!
Keep your gun pointed at me and stay close.
Okay, yeah, I'm really good at acting.
Ready to run the fascism gauntlet.
Oh dear god. This is actually kind of terrifying. Okay.
Everyone hold their fire! Protect Dr. Gronek at all costs!
That's right. I'll take him out. I will take him. Don't you doubt me. Oh, I've always wanted to shoot a scientist. I don't care how fast you run, I'm gonna shoot him. Don't you do it, big ears. That's right, I'll kill him. Close the door. Oh my god.
For a diversion, but I need time to prepare in the control room.
Okay.
I doubt our hostage Gambit would survive the trip. Meet me upstairs, Lieutenant. Reload your weapon.
Help! Help! Don't shoot! I just escaped from the American! Don't shoot! Don't worry!
Oh boy. Thanks for setting me up for success, Doc. Come on. Anyone else in a sweater vest want to come out? Yeah, that's what I thought. 2, 3, 4. Oh! God, that guy just took it in the butt. Oh, shit. Stay down. These impenetrable Nazi flags, my god. Such a beautiful room, ruined by these amazing bastard Nazis. Okay, might want to go for a little bit more ranged. Oh, that'll do it. Where'd you go? Where did you go? Oh! Oh, shit. Damn it.
That's the harsh off.
This is so cool. I really do love the levels of this game. Ooh, 1B. Aw, man. Thank God these pillars are in the middle here. Took off his helmet. Oh my god, how are you alive? Holy shit. Ooh, shit. Oh my god. Get down, get down. Oh, that guy just bonked me.
Ha ha!
Shit, no, don't do it, don't do it. Oh, we were both reloading. Whoo. They're guarding something here, and that something is science. Hey, I made it. Thanks for the help.
The rocket on the pad is fueled, but there's no warhead on it. If I ignite the engine and activate the kill switch at the same time, we should be able to cause a rather loud diversion.
Do it. You have my permission.
Watch this, Werner.
Let's see what you've got. Oh boy. No one's panicking. They're all just kind of standing there. Oh, well, okay, now they're panicking. Oh god. Damn. Well done, Doc.
Oh. I think we can do even better.
I would love to.
Attention! Dr. Gronek is a traitor and an enemy of the Reich. I am announcing an official change in policy. Shoot Dr. Gronek on sight.
Above and beyond. Rendezvous with Destiny. It's the name of the game. We're at the end game here, folks. Still smoking. I like it.
Well, looks like hunting season is now open on you, Doctor.
I don't mind.
Our men will be here soon, but we've got Nazis pouring in from all sides. We're gonna need an even bigger boom to cover our escape.
There's a V2 on the test pad with a high-yield warhead. It will definitely give us a bigger boom.
Well, how much bigger?
Enough to destroy half the facility.
Oh, boy. Don't look at me.
For us. Get to work.
You got it. Get to cover? Yeah, I like cover. Oh, man. Okay, I'm just gonna stock up here, guys. What do I... Good, good, good. Tell me when I should take the shot. Since I don't think this is gonna be a stealth mission, I'm gonna take the shot. There we go. Oh, we have got trouble. Shit. Did you just lob a grenade? Take him out. Okay, we should be fine. I got a scientist and the Sarge on my team. Scientists have proven in this game to be very good with guns. Oh, I don't know how I was hitting him, but I'll take it. Woohoo! Bam! Oh yeah, you did. I am so freaking good at long range without really looking down the sight. Ooh, you guys like that? You impressed? I'm impressed. Moving onward. See if we can get in there, you know? Launch the old rocket. Should be good on guns. Clear it of... Oh, here we go. Okay. Run away, Sarge. Run away. All right, keep moving, keep moving. See if we can get to cover by these stairs. How are you guys so much faster than me?
All we need to do is follow the number one rule in ballistics.
And that is?
What's that?
What goes up must come down.
That's true.
Lieutenant, please sabotage the gyroscope and Sergeant and I fuel the rockets.
I don't know how to do that. Okay, I'll figure it out. Sabotage the guidance system. Yeah, that is a normal thing for someone to totally know about, you know, when rockets have just been invented. I see you in there. I see you in there. Punk. Oh, they are above me. Oh, they're right here. Okay. Okay. All good. And pop out. God, I really do love that vest, though. Anything important in here? Just some ammo. Button. Oh, my God. Oh, shit, that actually scared me. I thought I screwed up everything. Look at the light. Aw, the sun is beautiful. Oh, okay, they're just messing with that while I go do whatever it is I need to do here. Sabotage. I'm just gonna take it out. Did that work? Did I do it?
Lieutenant! We need your help down here!
Alright, I'm coming. Are you guys really not strong enough? Do you need my weak science arms?
Doctor, let the lieutenant help.
I'm the strongest one in here, okay? I got this. Really? This is what we're having trouble with? Sarge, I can't. Okay, there we go. Nope. Got it. Okay. I literally didn't even do anything.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
You're welcome.
You help loosen it, Doctor.
Yeah, sure.
How we looking, Big Red? You find us a ride yet?
Oh, yeah. You guys are in for a big surprise.
Yes.
Copy that. We'll be there in a minute. Chatsworth's finest. You almost here? We're about to blow this place to Kingdom Come.
Wait. Now we go company.
Oh, shit. What? What is that?
Oh,
yep.
Shit.
They do. That they do have bad. Company.
Worse than you think, Doctor. That's a tiger tank.
Oh. Oh, no.
Take cover!
Guys, why are you driving so far?
Not sure how we get out of this one.
This tiger has a thick hide, but perhaps a soft underbelly.
Go on, Doctor.
Let's use elegant science to defeat brute force. Everything we need to build an electromagnetic explosive is in this facility.
A sticky bomb without the axle grease. Ollie, tell Captain Riley to keep up the evasive maneuvers. We've got a plan. All right, Doctor, what do we need?
Lieutenant, I'll walk you through it.
Oh, it's always me.
Lieutenant, we need three components. First, be on the lookout for copper wire. Look for a power source, like a battery. And finally, Lieutenant, locate some explosives. Dynamite will do just fine.
Oh my God, it's everywhere, guys. There's a tank driving around. Okay, as long as we stay below the ground, I should be fine, and of course I have to immediately leave the ditch. Oh my God! Alright, we're gonna go this way first. That seems like the logical solution. We're fine, we're fine. We're fine, I'm just gonna keep moving. There is a tank on my butt. Oh my God! Okay, got one. Whew! Take a breather. Battery and dynamite. Oh my God. Go, go, go. Oh my God, damn it. I got hit by a tank, but I'm fine because I am the lieutenant. And the lieutenant is God. Wait, seriously? Oh, you guys suck so much. Okay, got it. Collect dynamite? Oh, Jesus. Okay, get to that building. Get to that building. Don't do it. Don't you do it, tank. Don't you. Oh my God.
Like a battery.
I hate you guys so much. Okay, same plan. We're gonna go that way and then swing back. That way we don't have to charge straight into. And then we got a couple guys that are gonna come out here. Good, good, we're good. We're fine. Okay, make a break for that copper wire. Do, 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 do. Dead to dead. Oh, oh, okay, got it. Oh boy, this is fun. This is great. Love it. Hi. Oh. Go, 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 go. All right, let's go up here. Grab the dynamite. Great. Oh my God, I'm almost there. Just gotta get the battery. Oh, there's a tiger tank. No, don't hit that. Please don't die. Just keep sucking on syringes. I got it. Just go. Just go. Oh, get down. Get down. Oh my God. Guys, I did it. That was insanity. You know, there's still a tank out there.
Excellent.
Oh, you don't want all this? There you go.
Power source? Wonderful.
Yeah, thank you. Be careful with this one, okay? It's dynamite.
Explosives. Magnificent.
I did it. Oh my god, I did
it. Stand by, Ollie.
Yes, sir.
Handle with care, Lieutenant.
Wait, why? I got the components. Can you go attach it?
And don't light the fuse until we're ready.
Oh, yeah, when you're ready. Thanks. I won't do it on the giant tank when I need to.
Ollie, oh, we're shit. Here. We're gonna need you guys to play the role of mouse to this cat.
Captain, we need a tiger to chase us. Everyone stand by for some air combat maneuvers.
Oh, dear God.
We're only gonna get one shot at this.
Oh, dear God. Okay. Oh. Jesus. You're doing great, Ollie. You're doing great.
We can make it. We're almost there.
This tiger tank is a really good shot.
They're gonna stick that bomb right to the tank's underside.
Yep, nope, I got the plan. Oh my lord. Please work. Please work.
Yeah! Yes!
Guys, they're gonna come out of the tank.
We're gonna need a new truck, but we're all good. Everyone's still in one piece.
Or not. Okay. That actually did it. Good job, Doctor.
Nice job, Science Arms.
Good job. You okay, Sarge? You're really struggling there, man. You gonna make it? Guys?
Get out of there!
Oh my god, run. Run.
Get
shit.
Get out of there!
Get out! Ollie, run!
Ollie? No!
What is he doing? Oh!
Jesus Christ!
Ollie. No.
God damn it, Ollie. What did you do? Medic? Medic!
He's the medic.
Sir, I'm the medic.
Heal yourself. Use a stim.
Oh, Ollie. Ugh. What did you do?
At least I kept my head down.
Ollie.
Oh, Ollie. Not you. Not you.
Oh, it's okay.
Ollie. I love you.
I never ever doubted it, sir. Never for a second.
Shit. I'm sorry, Sarge.
It's a truth that transcends ideology and borders. And that truth is, war kills, young men.
Lieutenant, I'm very sorry about your friend.
Yeah.
We're heading to the hangar. Launch the V2, then meet us there.
Okay. Sarge, Sarge never got to say I love you to his kid when he died in the war, and he was able to say it to Ollie. So that's something. Fuck you, Nazis. Should I not be here? I should probably not be here, right? The final escape. time to go home. Fight through the hangars. Okay. This is for Ollie. Oh, Johan.
Ah!
That's for Ollie. This is all for Ollie. Lever action? Hell yes. This is like my favorite gun in the game. Dead. I'll take that. It's so good. It is so good. Is that Iron Man's chest? Cool. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, that's creepy that he's just staring at me. But, ooh, boy, we got company down there, huh? But I have a lever action, so I'm not even worried. Oh, I just shot off his helmet. There we go. Oh, his head exploded. I was not sure if that guy was a Nazi. Not at all. But I'm gonna take this. Oh yeah. Here we go. Who wants some? Huh? Anyone else? Really? Oh, I wanted to keep using this. Can I destroy some planes? Yeah, good luck flying that again. Holy shit. Oh, damn it. Gotcha. Whew. Three shots. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to kill those guys. Oh, double kill. Damn it. God, you served me so well. I'll take you. Hello. Will not say no to that. Let's see what you got. One shot. Gotta make it count. No. Come on. Come on. There we go. That'll work. What is this? Camo helmet? Oh, yeah. They'll never see me. I'm like a plant. I am invisible to Nazi eyes. All clear? Nobody's... Oh, man. We are not all clear. That is a lot of Nazis. Not good. You served me well, Camo Hat. Hello? Oh, shit. Oh, that's... Okay, wasn't sure who to shoot. Sorry. It's the Chatsworth girl. They patched her up for us. Anything in here? Ooh, yep. We got ourselves a Panzerfaust. I'll be with you in a second, Anthony. I know we need to escape and there's a dead guy in our plane, but I gotta see if there's anything up here. Oh, look at this. We got the bunks. I should really just set this all on fire. Or, you know, Panzerfaust it. There's gotta be some collectible hiding here. Or not. Okay, well, nothing in that entire area, at least. That I found, probably missed it, but we need to escape, so let's get out of here. Hello, gentlemen. Thanks for coming. Okay.
Those bastards rebuilt her, so we are gonna steal her back. Everybody's already on board, including Sergeant Ollie.
Ollie.
I'm so sorry about what happened. He was a great kid.
Saved a lot of lives.
Captain Holloway. We are gonna need an escort out of here. Do you think you could liberate a 109 to help us out?
With pleasure.
You look so happy. All right, man. You have fun.
Lieutenant, please get that off my plane.
But, I mean, I don't really paint. Just gonna take this. Ah, yes. The final mission of a game. Use a pressure washer. Screw you, Nazis. That is actually kind of awesome. Really happy with that. Can I keep this? blast away. Wait. No. Hold on. I want to do it. Come on. Oh, I can do this. I can totally do this. Come on. Don't let him come out. Yes. Oh my god. Yes.
Need to help Captain Riley get the Chatsworth girl out of there. First, open the hangar door.
Did you guys see I killed an entire platoon of Nazis with a pressure washer? Oh, that was the greatest moment of my life. All right, fine, I'm coming. Here's a lever, I'm pulling it.
Now, Lieutenant, pull those wheel chocks away.
Oh, God. Where'd you come from? Guys, there are a significant number of Nazis out there. And they don't even care that I exploded their barrels. All right, we'll get... Oh, we're pushing. We're pushing? We're pulling? Can I... There we go. Gotta have two hands. Those things are very heavy.
You better get on board.
Yeah.
Lieutenant, take the tail gunner position.
Okay, that's fine. Really surprised they're not charging us, but let's go. I'm in.
Slight problem. All the 109s are shot up. They aren't flying anytime soon.
What about that one?
Excuse me a second. Sorry about that. I'm gonna have to find something else.
That one.
Captain, there's something back here in the hangar, but it's one of those rocket planes. It doesn't have a propeller.
Does it have wings?
Yes.
Does it have a tail?
Yes.
Then I can fly it.
Attaboy, Captain Holloway. You know, I explored... Oh, shit, that's Captain Holloway. Sorry. I explored all the areas these Nazis are coming out of, and there were none of them. You okay back there? Can you do that? There's a lot of smoke. I feel like maybe you're not doing this properly. Okay, I'm going to shoot Nazis, but I kind of want to see... All right, where am I going? Shoot the barrels. Oh, God. Get out of here. Come on, Captain Holloway, you can do it. I don't know if that's gonna fit through the doors. Oh my god. That is really cool. I would be terrified to fly in that though. Don't throw grenades at me.
I've got you covered.
Hell yeah? I don't see you though, my dude. I don't see you at all. I'm just gonna continue to... Hello. Oh shit, he's so fast. Oh, destroyed. They're not gonna let us out of here, are they? Oh my god, he's so good. Oh, they just crashed. Oh, we're flying. We are actually flying. I had the same reaction, man. That is awesome. Yeah. Holy shit. Screw you, Nazis!
Let's go home.
All right, Wolfpack. That was Medal of Honor Above and Beyond. At least the campaign. There is still a very significant multiplayer mode, which is apparently really cool, and we may come back to that at a later date, but I want you to look around this room real quick. When you start the game, it is bare, and there's suitcases and boxes everywhere, but as you advance through the campaign, you find maps and records, which I'm missing one, darn it. And when you find these collectibles, you get really cool models and figurines all over your base that you can interact with and play with and just do a ton of things. Like here is a hat rack with all these different hats I found. It is a really cool way to show the advancement and completion of the campaign. And you can just come back here and chill, you know? As for my opinions of the game, I loved it. I really did. I heard all the noise when it first released about the system requirements, which is still a thing, but I totally understand it. The levels in here are unique. They don't repeat. Oh my god, there's a shark. And each area is massive. The scenery and the lighting are beautiful. The game is gorgeous. So I get the file size and I understand the requirements. but props to Respawn for really working on the game diligently. There's already been 3 patches to the game to fix minor complaints that people have already had, like the cuffs blocking your view, so they disappear now. The scopes on guns actually work in real 3D. And they're going to continue to work on the game and add new things. So I think it is totally worthy of being ranked up there near the top VR games. I had an absolute blast. And I hope all of you with really good computers and headsets that can play this game will play the game, because it's worth it. All right, till next time, Wolfpack.